Like everyone else nowadays, I just got myself a fidget spinner and I thought I wanted to try to use it on a guitar and see if we can use it to play with it. I think if we are lucky, this video might be somewhat mildly interesting. So yeah, let's try it. Try it on an acoustic guitar. It might be fun to use this for just some small parts actually. There we have it, it's the fidget spinner. I think it's more fun to just play around with it than to use it with a guitar, but now you know how it sounds. Goodbye.